was one of those beautiful days, and you know, Wyoming days.
Everything was awesome until until I had the heart attack. I did remember the Wyoming Medical Center commercial. I mean, I was picturing it on the TV in front of me. If everything didn't happen like it did, and those guys bringing me to Casper, it would have been a lot different.